That's the most peculiar wine dispenser I've ever seen. And I've seen a lot of wine dispensers.
The ropes circling each receptacle feel very deliberately placed.
And why is one rope a different color than the others?
It's at the red ring. Nothing happened.
Maybe if it's even with the red, not past it.
I don't see how that's possible. At least not without wasting perfectly good wine.
It is possible, but not without wasting perfectly good wine.
That was almost witty, Meze. I didn't know you had it in you.
Now it's all on the floor. I do hope that those barrels are completely full.
It truly pains me to see good wine spill out onto this evil floor.
Not evil. Vengeful is more accurate.
Sure, vengeful. You want to focus on the problem at hand?
Looks like there's plenty of wine to be had. This lever filled it up to the third ring of rope.
To the other receptacle.
But it's not as high. Only three rings up.
What happens if it gets to the red?
Thank you.
By the gods, a key!
Sweeter than wine in our current situation.
Debatable.
Marton, you both disappoint me so.
I'd say keep your guard up, but I just want you dead.
See what you're looking at. Go ahead, bite.
Marton.
Beware!
You look like you're in a buying mood.
Marton, you both dis-
A little exercise.
Marton!
it is done.
Ugh!